Lauren Alaina on the phone, and we're so excited because she gets to come to town.
I know, yay!
November 20th with John Fogerty. Good morning, Lauren. How are you?
I'm fantastic. How are you guys?
I'm good. Are you sitting there with your dog right now?
She's eating breakfast.
She's eating breakfast.
Now, do you cook her food like every single day, or do you just buy dog food?
I feed her the farmer's organic dog food.
Oh, okay.
Well, talk to us about how this came about, this concert with John Fogerty.
Listen, I was just asked to do it, and what an honor it is, because, first of all, John Fogerty is a Rock and Roll Hall of Famer. But it's always really nice when I get to do what I love to help others. And, you know, this is a benefit to salute the frontline healthcare workers and first responders. And I'm just excited. It's going to be a good time. I love coming to Florida. So that's always a plus.
Right. Mm-hmm.
Now, Lauren, you know, John Fogerty is the, you know, CCR. Have you studied up on some of the CCR songs? Do you know a lot of the big songs?
You know, I was looking them up last night and I was like, oh, man. I'm a good fan.
Yeah. I mean, have you ever seen The Rain?
Bad Down Moon on the Corner. Sorry.
And Bad Moon Rising.
You know, my dad raised me on rock and roll. I listened to a ton of rock and roll growing up. Mm-hmm. My favorite music, my favorite band of all time is Poison.
Oh, yeah. There you go, Lana. You just became best friends with Lana right now.
Well, I just love rock and roll, and my dad does too, so it was like my way of bonding with him. And so, yeah, I was like looking him up and listening, and I was like, dang, this music is epic.
Yeah. I mean, John Fogerty and CCR, they have a lot of great, great songs. So that'd be kind of cool if you get to go up on stage and sing a couple with them too.
Yeah, I haven't talked to him personally, but I'll see what I can do.
Yeah, we just talked to him a couple days ago, so we'll set it up. What do you want to sing? We'll make it happen.
Can you imagine if you guys called him and said, hey, one more thing, really quick. We talked to our friend Lauren, and she was wondering if maybe she could pop up on stage with you.
Yeah.
She has some requests, and she actually would like you to sing some of her songs as well. So I can make that happen. Yeah.
Yeah. How do you like Red Less Traveled,
son? Yeah, exactly.
Well, it's happening at the Yuengling Center on November 20th. The tickets are on sale. So make sure you get out there and go check out Lauren and John Fogerty. Like I said, it's for a great charity, too.
By the way, if they give Lauren a chance to speak on stage, everybody listen up, because you never know what's going to come out of her mouth. It's really the best thing ever. It's like the realest person you've ever seen on stage, Lauren Alaina.
So, I just fly by the seat of my pants.
I know. We work with someone like that. Her name's Lana, and she's right here.
Lauren, you and I are a lot alike, girl.
Lauren and Lana, the reality show, coming to town.
Oh my God. We would have so much fun.
Instead of Lauren Alaina, it's Lauren and Lana.
That's
Lauren
what I'm saying.
Lauren and Lana, yes.
We don't give her too many microphones in an open stage, though, for that reason, Lauren. Hey, we can't wait to see you. We'll see you here at the Yuengling Center. Appreciate you coming on, and you have a great day.
Thank you. You guys are the best. I'll see you soon.
Bye, Lauren.
All right, see you. Bye.
Bye.